Team Intrepid is live. I'm handing you off to Ashamir and Ikora Ray for briefing. Good luck.
You seek Brachion, the Genesis Mind. It is programmed to transform every speck of matter on this moon into a machine.
And be mindful. Some Taken were likely stranded in the Pyramidion when you destroyed that warp gate.
What do we expect from this place?
A cascading hellscape of infinite change. My fire team required dozens of resurrections on our expedition.
And I'm sure it was uphill both ways to the lake where you lost your arm.
Ikora, you were right about the Taken in here.
I expected it. Don't let them distract you from finding the Genesis Mind. We'll deal with them another time. Missions like these make me miss Eris Morn's wisdom. I imagine you'll meet her someday, when she returns from her business with the Hive.
Thank you.
Taken move between dimensions as effortlessly as the Vex move between realities. Perhaps their mindlessness is the key. Analyzing live data from your team and... brace yourself. I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life! Now be entering a Hilbert space, if the Taken have not misaligned the Pyramidion space geometric intuitions.
Gesundheit.
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... No, why am I wasting my breath? Arriving on the shores of an inscrutable Radiolarian lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidion.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now.
My projections show that you've reached the synthoneural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor!
Real dead.